As soon as we ran in the door, the lady started screaming, oh my God, they robbing us. Call the police, call the police. I ran over and rushed her off the phone. Bitch, get off the phone. She threw the phone down, hit the floor, and immediately covered up. So that lick was spoiled from the moment we ran in.
Hey, Brody was a dog, he wanted it all, that's on the mind, bitch. And before the feds took him down, he was out trying to rob shit. Young nigga in the hood going hard for his profit. He had a good mama and a good daddy, but he still didn't stop it. He was running and shit back to back, waving a rocket. He didn't care about the consequences, he wasn't playing it cautious. He was emptying out pockets and hitting multiple pizza joints. The rollers was on his trail in Vallejo, but couldn't piece the points. So bro was like, fuck it, he on one, it's time to up the crank. That little money they was hitting for was nothing, so Diggs up the bank. I mean, it wasn't nothing you could tell him, he was trying to up the rank. He plotted for long nights, no sleeping, bruh, wide awake. On the next day, Cuddy got a whip and picked up Curtis and Dre. That fourth nigga traveling with him, he was a fucking snake. And all they was thinking about was peeping it out and up in the cake. So they jumped on the way-way and them boys went on the run, hey.
Jumped on the way-way, ski mask and a gun with us.
True story.
We hate rats and didn't know we had one with us. Listen. 19 and 20, we was young niggas. Had no idea that the feds gonna come get us.
Infiltrated.
Never got a bond, we got done filtered.
Fresno.
Case went to trial, we got found guilty. Dre finished first, then he came home.
Come on, Cuddy.
Kilo did me, and it was game on.
Yes.
Corey wore a wire, he a hired head.
Snitch.
When he joined the feds, he retired dead.
It happened.
I overcame it all, you wanna know what it took? You want the details, you gotta go get the book.
Soul of a gangster.
Soul of a gangster.
Thou shalt not snitch.